Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Very detailed information about ghosts is given in Garuda Purana, a scripture from Vedic Hindu tradition. How ghosts fit into this worldview is shown here. Both the West and the East share some fundamental beliefs about ghosts. They may wander around places they frequented when alive or where they died. Such places are known as haunted, the rounds they go on are known as hauntings. They often wear the sort of clothing in which they would have been seen when alive. Buddhist samsara includes the concept of the hungry ghost realm. Sentient beings in that realm are referred to as hungry ghosts because of their attachment to this world. Asuras are also referred to as fighting ghosts. While some accept ghosts as a reality, many others are skeptical of the existence of ghosts. For example, the vast majority of the scientific community believes that ghosts, as well as other supernatural and paranormal entities, do not exist. Skeptics often explain ghost sightings with the principle of Occam's razor, which argues that explanations should maximize parsimony with the rest of our knowledge. They may suggest that, since few to none of us have ever had an interpersonal relationship with a ghost, but most or all of us have had an experience of self-delusion or have attributed a false cause to an event, that these options should be preferred in the absence of a great abundance of evidence. They are also keen to note that most ghost sightings happen when our senses are impaired, and that the evidence is unreliable because it doesn't occur when we have full use of our faculties. Occasionally, the sincerity and motive of the claimant will be questioned. They might make up a haunting for a personal reason. For example, lingering of ghosts is typically associated with seeking justice or revenge. Ascribing such motives and powers to dead people could be interpreted as a scare tactic. Also, a person might claim a haunting for personal popularity and income. Human physiology may make us more susceptible to ghost sightings. Ghosts are often associated with a chilling sensation, but a natural animal response to fear is hair raising, which can be mistaken for chill. Also, the peripheral vision is very sensitive to motion, but does not contain much color or focused shapes. Any random motion outside the focused view can create a strong illusion of an eerie figure. Also, sound waves with frequencies lower than 20 Hz are called infrasound. They are formally inaudible, but British scientists Richard Lord and Richard Wiseman have concluded that infrasound can cause humans to feel a presence in the room, or unexplained feelings of anxiety or dread. Sometimes ghosts are associated with electromagnetic disturbances, which suggests that they might be attributable to the electromagnetic field and not to a presently dead person. Often, videos of paranormal investigators will show them using E-field or B-field detectors and finding ghostly results near wall outlets and electrical appliances. Psychological factors may also relate to ghost sightings. Many people exaggerate their interpretation of their own perceptions, either when visiting a place they believe to be haunted, or when visiting a site which they know has seen unpleasant historical events. Certain images, such as paintings and movies, might program a person to automatically associate a certain structure or area as haunted because of what they have seen in the movies. As well, the psychological phenomenon of pareidolia may cause people to perceive human-like faces or figures in the otherwise mundane surroundings of their environments, particularly in conditions where vision is partly obscured, as in a dark corridor or at night. Some of the most popular places haunted places are sacred burial grounds, cemeteries, sacred power sites, places where there are strong magnetic fields, places of religious worship, caves, places where acts of violence occurred, taverns, theaters, ancient ruins, castles, and perhaps even in your home. Many people see ghosts of family members in their home.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.